bakery in Saratoga Springs celebrating 10 years of sweet success. Jeanette Liebers opening Sweet Mimi's in October 2013, and it was her lemon ricotta pancakes that put Sweet Mimi's on the map after they were featured in an episode of Beat Bobby Flay. Saratoga County Chamber and Mayor Ron Kim helping the business celebrate its 10th anniversary, the ribbon cutting, and proclaiming November 24th as Sweet Mimi's Day in the Spa City.